Alright.
Well, I'm back, and I guess I'm gonna travel down the second hole. I think I went through the middle one last time. Okay, second hole it is. The first one on the right. Shit in this room. No, I definitely didn't come this way. Shouldn't there have been... Oh, I got a circle all the way around. I was about to say, shouldn't there have been a door for me to travel in? But the monster's waiting for me on the other side of the pillow. Spiders? What the fuck is a spider sprawl? Whatever. I'm searching shit. That nigga trying to sneak up on me. I can see him on the map. Oh well, it's a fucking wind elemental. What the hell is it gonna do to me? Come on, son. A 12? Nigga, do that 40 more times and maybe I'll die. But nope, I won't, because this other chick's gonna cure me by the time you do that. Sword of Mallet. What the hell is that? Artifact bag. Oh shit. Ooh. See, I was about to go on and not get that. Grappler boots. I remember that's one of those things that I could bind. Didn't they say that it went to me? I don't think I need them though. Actually, yeah, I do, because I ain't get that. Yeah. They stronger than my shit. Barely. They the same thing, but they just add one resistance. It's just a damn shame that I'm not allowed to open. I can only pretty much open like one gate at the same time. And one thing I'm mad about is that half of this shit is just me waiting for a goddamn elevator, yo. And after I do the show on the right side, that should be the end of it. Or at least for that, and then I gotta go over to the left gate to open up all the stupid shit on the... Yo, fuck this shit, yo. So, is Amir actually doing something, or is he just, like, there? I wasn't paying attention to shit. I don't think he can do jack shit. Because I wasn't paying attention to anything that he can do or can't do. Because I don't think he was doing anything. Ooh, see a treasure box all the way on the side. Take care of that later. But you know, first these dudes got that. The wind elemental die. Yo, kill that thing. Fuck, nigga, I just wanted to run away freely in peace. But, son, for that to happen, they had to kill that thing first. Now, all the gates. Now, drop. Man, I hate that they just automatically spawn my people right under me when I drop, yo, and then I just, like, kind of get brushed. I literally just get knocked to the side, yo. I thought they was hitting that dude through the door, but no, it's actually open this time. Once again, I'll reiterate that wind elemental ain't shit. So I'll say that, he drains 8 I was about to say experience. 8 MP from me. But nah, yo, y'all niggas gonna give up on fucking charge. Before I go in that gate, though, because I know that's where I actually need to go. I'll go this way. Something. What it is. Death cat. So now I'm about to prepare myself. Oh, 2 spiders. Nigga, just get on my level. Bitch. I'll do it again, nigga. I ain't using no AC on you. Come on, son. I don't need it now. It's just about to die. I don't even know what's going on. Y'all niggas just need to die. Alright, so... Oh, I was about to say, so what the fuck do you want me to do in here? Then the Dimithor gate is unlocked. But what the hell is a Dimithor gate? Did I go through all the... Yeah, I guess I did. How many times are you niggas gonna show up? Every single time I come over here. I'm not getting no stronger, but little by little, I am. That's why I'm disappointed every single time I have to deal with you. Nigga, is he sure smooth sailing? Because I'm not so sure about that. So, by process of elimination, this should be... Really? I haven't went through the North Gate yet. Well, fuck this process of elimination shit, because I ain't do nothing for me. Oh, maybe, is it, do I have to start off from level 3 this time? But they gonna go meet, maybe go straight to level 2, so whatever. It better actually be something I can do on level 3, man. Oh, that seemed to be something on the map right there, but can I go to the southern area first? Nope. Out of order. This better be that fucking Demithor gate they was talking about, because I went to every other gate and they won't let me go anywhere, so. Yep, that's the Demithor gate. What you want? See, it would have been more of a surprise. I wish they didn't have like all the enemies on the map like that. That nigga did. Come on, son. And a potion too. Okay, it's a good item, but that's not exactly what I wanted. I'm getting shards and fossils and shit all over the place. Bitch. Don't turn your back, yo. Maybe you won't die. No, you're gonna die, nigga. I think I saw a box all the way on the other corner earlier. Yup. Heal potion. Since apparently the other shit on the south end is out of order, I'm going this way. Oh, cutscene time, I guess.
Look at the size of it.
Pause. Holy hell, fuck her. We have to fight that thing.
Amir, take it away.
Right then, stand back. I'm going to establish communication.
Really? That's him establishing communication? Man, I thought I was like in the mines already. Nope. It was a dungeon just to be able to get over to this nigga's head so that we could get this nigga to move so we could get in the mine. I ain't gonna lie, yo, that's like one of the most unique shits I've ever seen in an RPG.
Wow, how did it do that?
It worked, young master! Gentlemen!
Right, shall we?
Shall we not?
We're almost there.
Yep, took long enough.
No shit.
System must be close.
So, is this princess hot? The way he goes on about her. Whew. Boy, oh boy, she must be smoking.
Hey, move it.
Alright, before I go on with any of the main shit, I wanted to try out this one level that I heard about called Best Cert Code. So, let me see what this is all about. So, my friend. You must be here about the job. Good, good. For years now, a terrible fire giant has roamed these parts. The locals call him Big Red. When I was but a child, this foul creature killed my parents before my very eyes. My life was somehow spared, but now the days pass when I'm not haunted by the memory. Long have I burned to slay the brute and avenge my parents. I searched for years, but was never able to find her. Days ago, however, I learned that Big Red was spotted near the desert ruins. I am so close now, and though my anger burns bright, I must not allow it to cloud my better judgment. Big Red is a truly vicious foe. Even a seasoned adventurer such as yourself would not likely survive in open combat. However, I have a plan. The beast were to eat a poison meal, it would leave him in a weakened state. I am a chef, my friend. With the right ingredients, I can bring the giant to the meat. You must bring me cooking ingredients as well as something poisonous. And remember, our enemy is a giant. Bring me as many ingredients as you can. I shall plan a dish while you are away. Good luck. So, where the fuck am I going to get these so-called ingredients? Okay, right there in the middle. And that's all I see. Fuck it. I'm pretty sure I have the ability to just skip these niggas, so. Oh. So this shit is over here at that temple where I unlocked the shield for the white knight. Big Red is just up ahead. Begin the battle, big. Yeah, nigga! Really attacking me while I'm trying to read dialogue? Is this it? I'm just coming over to fight Big Red? Whatever. It said weaken that nigga. Fuck that. I ain't weakening him. I'm good. I don't need to weaken Big Red, nigga. He almost dead. Talking about weakening him. The fuck I look like. Told you. Fuck weakening him. Knock out. Yeah. That quest really did take as short as motherfucker said. Problem is, I probably could have got more from doing like side shit or something. Except I only got a C because I didn't even attempt to fight like any side enemy. Ooh, but I still got Dahlia for that? Boy. Alright, and that's all I wanted to do, just to test some shit out. So, yeah, I'll continue on next time. Alright. What up? This is D-Black, and welcome back to White Knight Chronicles 2, 1, I don't know. Pick one, nigga. I don't know which one it technically would be. Well, I'm about to go on with the game, and the thing is, I'm gonna be real, by the time this video come out, it might end up actually being, like, after I uploaded one yesterday, but I'm gonna put this into perspective. If you go back, nobody watches these shits anyway, but son, if anybody happens to go back and watch these, look at, when I posted a video on August 13th, because that's what day it is right now, so you'll know exactly how far behind I am on uploading these videos. So, I'm going to downtown Greed. Why the fuck am I still in Greed? Like, goddamn. I was trying to find where the hell I was supposed to go, but I didn't know. Okay, so they're telling me to go backward. To go to the mark. And because of how high level I am, that's the only reason why I decided to go on further with the game, yo. Oh. Am I going to the cavern? Is that what it was? Because I think that's what it was, yo. Because I think the last time I remember, I just got the dude to agree to have this monster carrier in the city go up to the mine so that I don't remember what the hell their whole end goal was, but they wanted to do something in the mines. That's all I remember. The bunker low cavern. See my armor. I wish I didn't have to wear that skirt with it, but nigga, look at my armor.
Be careful by the ruins. That's dragon territory. A number of our workers have been attacked. Generally speaking, dragons leave humans alone, but they don't like people anywhere near their nest. For now, my dad suspended work in that area. Also, one of the dragons that lives in the ruins wears armor.
What?
A dragon.
Crazy, right? But that's the story. At least that's what they say. Hey, it's not as if I've seen the thing myself.
So then basically, going after Cisna will tick it off.
Figures.
Word.
Hey, Hey, no sweat. Dragons like me. Well, probably.
I forgot I put that on you.
Anyway, it'll be an adventure.
We going on. And first I need to get the feel back for this game. Alright, well I got that little stabby shit right. It's still one hit knockouts on everybody I see. Hey, I'm surprised I even remember how to switch over to hit other people though. Yeah, everything looking up. Been looking up ever since I decided to go on and do them other shits, which I guess originally weren't even available. Until later or something, I don't fucking know. Got a fucking scorpion stabbing me and shit. What the hell is this? I don't care. Just kill it. Earth elemental. Cause everybody in this area gotta die, man. Well, say I wish I knew what their weakness is, but does it really matter? If they gonna die like this, yo, it really don't matter. And I'm still like fighting people with basic attacks. What's back here? Something glowing. Three hunks of copper ore and iron ore and rocks. Something, something, tree branches. Yo, get out of my way so I can move, yo. Damn. Alright, so. Wait. Oh, it was just that shack. Not talking about the basketball player. Oh, so can I open it from this side? Yep. I don't even think the rest of my team even made it through, yo. So I gotta open that. Oh, never mind. They opened it themselves. They not helping me at all, but yeah, they opened it themselves. No, I still got Leonard to go all out, yo. That's what he do.
Don't get reckless.
Except if I'm gonna have him use his combinations, then I have to, like, set something for him to do it himself, or you just wanna waste it all. I like that they put that in the game, yo. Fucking helps me out if I need him to use one of his other skills. Nigga, why is she always behind? Fuck it. I see another treasure chest right there. I'm just gonna act like I don't even see them niggas. I got a gold nugget. Bitch. Let me get through, yo.
Damn.
Okay, he dead, nigga. Damn. And that's not even a combination of his, yo. That's just one of his regular special moves. I can go upstairs from the looks of it. If I just turn around and go there. Oh, it's blocked off. Why the fuck is it blocked off, yo? Whatever. I want to see what's over here first, man. That's probably going to be a mistake, and I'm probably going to have to backtrack, but oh well. If I do have to backtrack, there's just going to be a whole bunch of silence in the video. Damn, nigga. 22. Well, never mind, yo. I got 400 HP, yo. I ain't know where the hell I was at in this game no more. Damn. All right. Fuck you. I don't have to waste all my shit on these big niggas. I didn't even know he was even going to be like hurt by the little thing shit. Oh, there's more people over here. I can't see though. And Leonard needs to recover his shit. I'm going to have to work on that with him. Because I think I did buy some shit to repair. If I remember right, the last time I played this game. Alright. Weapon repair. There you go. Leonard. There you go. Chromium Pearl, level 3. Hell yeah. And using the wiki for guidance to get, like, for binding weapons to get better weapons is a whole lot of work. I ain't think I'm cool. I really don't think I'm cool with it. Fuck it. I'll deal with you niggas later. Actually, I should have dealt with them now because they at the dead end. I thought it was really gonna come over there, but no. Fuck it. Hmm. Man, I think I really could have just been you. I forgot all about the voice strike. That's why. Nigga, I don't want to move, yo. You just going to die where I stand, nigga. Usually you die where you stand. Nah, nigga, they going to die where I stand. Because I'm going to stand right where the hell I am. Move delivery. I have no idea what that level's for, but oh well. God damn it, yo. If you wondering why the if it even made it in there, if you wondering why I said god damn it, it's because I looked over on my left, yo, and most likely there's gonna be a blend between scenes because it's probably gonna freeze if I try to render it anyway, but my shit. Yo, this shit keep free. Yo, it's something to do with like it happens majority of the time on PS3 games, man. Cause this is a PS3 game. God damn. Well, they ain't take up shit on me, so why the hell are I here? That's because I'm used to doing like those level 31 guild missions. You don't have to deal with getting hurt by attacks like that. Actually, attacks like that are usually the end of me, but. Oh. You only move them? No, you can move it. Oh, never mind. Level won't move no more. All right, cool. So pretty much move the lever. That's it. God damn, yo. All right, well, my shit has been suffering from a ridiculous amount of freezing. And I don't know what the hell's going on. I don't know how to do anything about it, but I'm just going to keep trying to go on and hope I can actually get something out of it. Because I hate trying to make all those cuts in the videos because this shit keep freezing. It was one of the videos that I just finished editing that kept doing that too, yo. And it's annoying as hell. Like one video will be completely messed up and then the next video will be completely fine. Okay, he gets that, but oh damn. Fuck it. Let's hit him with the Dragon Claw. Damn, that should take up a lot on him too. Earth Elementals can get it too. And another box. What they got in here? Another Guardian Pearl. They ain't give me. Actually, it's usually in the outside areas where they give me armor and shit. But still, yo, it don't mean they can't give it to me in here, man. Be charitable. Alright, so can I move these shits from over here? Hold up. No, I think if I walk off of this, then I'm off of it. But I think, whatever. I better look forward just in case, yo, because I might have to circle all the way back around if I moved off of that. I might roll North Zoro, yo. I'll be mad far away from you. You still gonna get hit. What is Chromium Pearl level 3? Alright. Oh, found the last switch. Move the lever. Now rumble and move it. Rumble in the wrong direction of the entrance. Maybe it enabled the elevator. So I made the right choice not stepping off of that shit. Cause I would have got pissed off if I had to circle all the way back around just to do that again. Alright. So now I can come down here. And then use the elevator to probably go up or down. I don't know where the hell they gonna take me. Yep, they going down. But yo, this I hate having to deal with this thing so much, yo. Like every single time I keep looking over on the left, this shit is freezing. I ain't afraid of no. I was about to say whatever. I don't know what the hell I was about to say. I was about to say some word that wasn't afraid, yo. That sounded wrong in my head, yo. So I stopped talking. I ain't afraid of no goddamn fire dragon, nigga. And I could technically give everybody like pretty much the same armor, but the thing is, I don't want to. Look, I want everybody to look like individuals, man. I wish this was like one of those other games where you could get armor, but like the one game that I saw do this that I like that it did it was what the just the Justice League shit fucking DC Universe, yo. Because they decide to go ahead and make it so that when you playing the game, that like you could get like unlock all this different like, damn it, yo, what the hell is it? You could unlock all these different all these different clothes and stuff, but then it would stay like linked to your person, so you could just switch to whatever you wanted during the course of the game. Alright, let me get, let me guess over from the other side, but I looked at the map, there is no other side. Fuck it. Dragon Claw this shit. I'm not giving it a chance to get his fucking barrier up. And then stab all this shit. Oh, not this nigga. It's another scorpion. Don't get that shit an opportunity to get that barrier up there. I hate the barrier. That thing's so annoying. What I get? A great sword. Man, you kind of too late on the great sword shit, man. I've been binding and getting bullshit this whole game. The great sword really don't do nothing for me at this point. I don't know why they got all these levels, unless I have to do something like a train where they going to unlock that crap later. But son. Yo, I would be more worried about them if I played the game normally, probably. But too bad I didn't. Hey, it's not like I cheated. I just found a way to be able to level up really fast. That benefited me in this game. So don't blame me for reaping the benefits. And I'm guessing I can't open it. Let me just save it, yo, just in case. Like, that's the thing, yo. You never know in a game like this if you might run into some fuck shit or if the game might freeze. But that's like one big good thing I can say about this game is that it's never frozen on me. My HD PVR being able to reliably render with this thing, that's a different story. But yeah, it's never frozen on me. All right, cutscene coming up. Yo, that's the thing, yo. The star shouldn't signify a cutscene every fucking time, but it does.
Sisna, I'm here.
Leonard. Every fucking time.
Show up right in the nick of time. I must say, you're starting to become a bit of a cliche.
Fine with us. Now let her go.
He's a cliche for being fucking kidnapped.
He's one of the Magi. Gotta say, I'm digging his haircut.
Oh,
he's stupid.
Found another friend, have we? Bah, raise a whole army. You still won't stand a chance against us.
I wish I could get a fucking army.
You do know you're wasting your time searching these ruins.
If you mean for the Ark, we're waiting, not searching. The dragon who carries it has to return sometime.
Why wait? We'll take care of you right now.
Yeah.
Oh, really? You'll help pass the time. How kind of you.
Nigga, I can't even... Belkatan, nigga, is that his name? Fucking, I don't care. I don't care what the hell your name is, nigga. Nigga, I'm going after him, man. As soon as this nigga stop attacking me, get the hell out of my way, yo. He almost dead, yo. I should have just killed the other niggas first. This nigga really put me to sleep. Get the fuck out of here.
Let's dispense with the foreplay.
Foreplay? Oh, they turned into them shits. I don't remember what the hell the term for them is, but yeah, I remember them shits. Oh, time to go. Falling for what, nigga? We whooped their ass last time. That's why I ain't worried. Alright, where's the other one? You think we gonna use the Incorruptus? But nah, son. There ain't no need for all that.
dragon.
And it makes the one in the Flanders seem small in comparison.
Damn, that's how to make an entrance.
That nigga's stupid. Yeah. Damn.
Sisna, no!
Yes, that's it. Get nice and angry.
What the? Where'd they go?
Clever. He wants the dragon to finish us off for him.
Well, would you rather talk about it? Or do something about it?
So, do I have to have this nigga in the party? Dragon Matriarch. That's not even a fucking name, nigga. Fuck it. Matriarch eat the dragon. Oh my god. I don't know what the hell it is with, like, niggas not wanting me to talk shit in games, but, yeah.
Damn.
What the f- Did I really get knocked down by this nigga's tail when he got knocked out? Oh, that's it, nigga. Oh, man, I wanted him to eat the burst, yo, but I was dizzy the whole time. Fuck it, he gonna die, nigga. I don't care, he's still eating the burst, nigga. Triple Fang. Dragon Fang. Flame Fang. Boom, boom, Fang. Sky Fang, nigga. You gonna fly away again?
What's nah. she doing?
No idea. But she finally seems to realize we're not the enemy.
I made a terrible mistake this day. The death of my beloved child made me blind with grief and rage.
That's what that was?
Now I was savaging the one person I am destined to serve.
Huh?
The one who is to receive the dragon's arc.
Well, what do you know? Sisna!
I have to admit that didn't turn out quite the way I had hoped. But that's all right. For you see, friends, I have a Yiggis too. One with power that puts your oversized lizards to shame. Come forth, Sargatanis!
I really don't think this nigga can do shit against me. See, I'm gonna get thrown for a loop when I actually have to deal with struggle. So far, not right now. What the fuck? Oh, nigga, that block. Really? You put it to shame? Oh my god, never mind. The fuck did he step on? Or did he unlock the little thingamajigger for the art? Drake, no!
She's in trouble. Those bastards. They laid a trap for her.
Caesar!
I really want to know where them extra things came from.
Hang in there.
It is you. The power brought you here. Guided us together.
What?
For countless years, I have protected.
So he gets that ill ass fucking armor as his incorruptus and shit.
Use it wisely. Power such as
No, wait. Thing's dead. Goodbye, Dragon's Matriarch.
You've done your duty well. I'll watch over the Ark now.
If Belanis, Vidira the Soldier Veiled, none of the awesomeness
came. Nigga, she just do those spells automatically. If I can only play with him, I might be
now
fucked.
I see.
No shit.
Jackass the giant. I don't usually get pissed off, but if you've got any last words, say them.
Little Matt, you can be the first to die.
Whoa, too slow there, Clayfeet. Hey, now it's my turn.
Olar Vermilion Drake, leveler of ancient lands. Grab me your power! Battle!
Oh, damn.
The knight.
Can I get a name on it?
Why him? House Caesar.
Oh, the great dragon knight awakens. But if I break the pact maker, I can break the pact.
So just dragon knight. Dragon Knight's art. Really? I'm just using Caesar? Fuck this. Man. Oh, fuck. I'm not fucking with that. Nigga, you better be able to get back more than that. Was that his max or what? Yeah, I guess that was his max. Fuck it. I don't know what the hell a worm spirit dance is, but fuck it. Oh, yeah, that shit takes up 10 MP. It's all about them piercings. Bitch. Nigga, now drop. He don't got no combos. Fuck it. Nigga, you gotta drop sooner or later. That's the rules of the game. But yeah, he's losing a lot of power really quick. Bitch. What the fuck was that? Oh my god, that shit took up a lot. Nigga. And then he dropped them. Well, fuck it, you got all that shit back now, so eat a dick. Nigga. God damn. There you go. She out now, right? Yeah. How? You went up against another fucking Incorruptus.
Any questions?
Enough games.
What the fuck was that? Was that that chick?
A shameful performance.
Nope.
Sir. On the contrary, I serve them. Our Lord gave you a role to play when you played poorly. I'm afraid you've been booed off the stage. Goodbye, Belsatain.
Oh, that's how you pronounce that nigga's name? I don't feel bad for him. Fuck it.
Damn, they're getting away again.
Nigga, y'all motherfuckers just standing there the whole time while they walk. These niggas are the worst fucking nigga. I would never hire these dudes as bodyguards, like for real. The first time when they let the princess get away was just ridiculous. This time they just retarded. They literally just walked off slow as fuck with the princess and they just stood there.
This arc, I can see why they want it.
It's a dangerous power. It'll consume you. Remain in control.
How come he didn't have to do no real test to get the arc, yo? Leonard had to go into like the psyche of the White Knight's armor and shit to be able to get it. This nigga had a whole group with him to fight a dragon.
Sir Caesar, it's your father.
Yep, he's dead.
Dad, I'm back. It's me.
Whoa, he's dead, nigga.
He asked that this be given to you.
My son, forgive me for becoming so angry over such a trifle. That was no way to leave things. I have a confession to make. I knew that the goddess statue you gave me was a forgery from the very beginning. Your old man's more clever than you give him credit for. But that doesn't matter. When I saw the eyes of the statue, I realized just how great a gift I had received. You risked your life to make your sick father happy. That fake goddess was worth more to me than 100 originals. Thank you. I look back now and realize I always hid my feelings from you. I was too hard on you. I hope you can find it in your heart to forgive me. Caesar, there is something I must tell you now, while there is still time. 12 years ago, a man came to me and left you in my care. You were young, and I don't know how much you remember of that meeting. But the man told me, raise this boy as if he were your own. Give him a quiet life, a peaceful life. I didn't know why he would place emphasis on something so simple, but now I understand. Son, I fear you are destined never to live a peaceful life. That man was called Medius. He lives in Valandor. If you were to find him, then perhaps you could learn more of the past that you yearn to discover.
Does that mean I'm going back there?
Now is the time for you to decide whether to follow your fate, however hard, or fight against it. Caesar, my boy, you must live your own life now. But never forget this one thing. No matter what happens, no matter whatever anyone says, you are, and always will be, my one true son. May you be strong.
Oh, the slight pills. If only I didn't just meet this nigga a little while ago, I feel more for him.
This Medius fellow that Count Drizdol describes in his letter may know more about the knights. We should return to Balandor and find him quickly. All right, Caesar?
Sure. Hang on! What about the princess?
I'm afraid the trail has gone cold. But if she's linked to the knights, Medius might know where to look next.
Yo, can someone please tell Leonard to quit thinking with his dick?
All right. Attaboy. So, Balindor it is. Perfect. Well, we'd better rest up before we leave. Tonight, you're all welcome to stay here at the mansion. Beats camping in the desert, right?
Actually, yeah, I hate deserts. Oh, here we go. The opportunity to try to get the low connection.
Is there something on your mind?
Yeah, sort of.
You're worried about the princess.
I can't help it. I've never missed anyone the way I miss her.
Oh, she's heartbroken.
Thanks a lot, Leonard. Not even me?
Wow.
But I see you all the time.
That's funny. Because to me, it feels like you kind of don't.
Don't be silly.
Aww.
You know, I met her once. Back when I was little.
Huh? The princess?
Yeah. She was just a kid too, of course. But I'll never forget. She had this beautiful smile. Not like at the castle ball. She seemed so different then. So sad, you know? It really bothered me to see that. It made me want to reach out and do something about it.
Smash.
Must be nice to be a princess.
Oh, sorry. I must sound pretty weird.
She's just sad because you don't love her the way you love the princess.
So how about we get some sleep, okay?
Sounds good. Let's get to Balindor on the Balindouble.
Sounds like one of us is excited.
Just don't get carried away.
Blackout! 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 Blackout!